One common manifestation in thyroid dysfunction can occur in an individual's eyes. This includes bulging, inflammation, dryness, pain, impaired vision, or even the eyes looking bloodshot. And this is known as TED, or thyroid eye disease. And that's where the eye goes from looking more almond-shaped to looking more round and circular and almost coming out at an individual. Now, this is more common in something called Graves' disease, which we've talked about before, which is hyperactive thyroidism. Actually, 1 in 3 cases of TED, those individuals also have Graves' disease. Now, TED is an autoimmune condition where the immune system is actually attacking the cells of the eye as well as the fat that surrounds those cells. That leads to that inflammation and puffiness. Some statistics about TED include that they're more than 5 times common in women or those who are assigned female at birth. Additionally, if one is a smoker, this increases one's chance of having TED. And lastly, this is more common in individuals who are aged between 30 to 50 years old. And if one's TED does not go diagnosed or treated, this can lead to more serious cases of the condition, which can lead to vision loss. So it's really important if you're experiencing thyroid dysfunction and have some of these symptoms related to your eyes to talk to your endocrinologist. And for more information about the thyroid and the eyes, check out the link in this video description for a free webinar all about this topic.